More now on that shocking news this morning. TV legend Bert Newton has had a leg amputated, saying it was a simple life or death decision.
Nine Entertainment editor and Weekend Today Show host Richard Wilkins is here. Dickie, good morning to you. Our heart goes out to Bert and the family this morning.
Yeah, this is a bit of a shock. There were whispers about this floating around over the weekend, but Bert's had health issues over the years. He had quadruple bypass surgery about a decade ago, pneumonia problems, but just before Christmas, we believe, he had an infection in his toe, which led into his leg, and on Saturday he was given what's been described as a life or death decision to make whether to have the leg amputated or not below the knee. To not do so would have seriously threatened his life and only given him possibly a short time to live, but he made the agonising decision to do that, to have the leg amputated. We believe he's in good spirits and will be in hospital for some time.
And no doubt Paddy's by his side.
Well, Paddy, here's the twist in the tale here. Paddy's had a fall and broken her ankle, we believe.
Goodness.
So she's around in a moon boot. I'm sure she'll be by his side, but with some degree of adversity, God bless her.
Well, mate, they're an enduring couple. And he is a survivor, isn't he, Bert?
Well, he is. You know, when you think of the Australian entertainment business, he is the gold standard. You
yes.
know? Bert harks back to those glory days of the Graham Kennedy show, the Don Lane show, the Bert Newton show, of course, on radio, in theatre, on television. He was a big part of this network for many, many years. Much loved. Hosted the Logies 17 times. 17 times. You know, he really made that job his own. He won 4 gold Logies, which is... 3 more than us 3 combined.
Yes.
You know, he's much loved. He's a beautiful man. And Bert, if you are watching this morning, you have the hopes and dreams and the love of the nation right with you, sir.
He's always smiling, the big fella. I love his company too.
Oh, he's just a lovely man. He's got so many stories to tell, and he's happy to tell them. He's you know, he's been there, done that with Johnny Come Latelys like us lot. You know, he's the real deal.
Do you have a favourite Bert story?
Oh, Ali, thanks. Well, I just loved him at the Logies. He hadn't done it for a few years, and just when Bert walks out on stage, you know, we love going to the Logies. Especially you, Carlos. You have get a couple under the belt and have a great time. But, you know, Bert just walks out on stage and the room is on its feet applauding him.
Yeah.
Much loved family member, of course, 2 beautiful kids, Matt and Lauren, and grandkids.
Yeah.
And they're a very tight unit, the Newtons. And, you know, they've had a big decision to make, but the good news is that Bert's going to be around for a bit longer thanks to this amputation, which would not be a whole lot of fun.
No, it would not.
It's really good to hear that news.
Yeah. So
hopefully he can still make the Logies later in the year. It'd be great.
That would be good, wouldn't it? The Logies.
And much love to him and Paddy this morning. And the whole
family. One we might remember.
We might.
I doubt it.
Good luck, Bert. Good luck to you and the family.